You're in the right place, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. The atmosphere in here is electric, as usual, and we're ready to kick things off. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times. It's Team Enzo Amore versus the Wyatt family.
And it's two strong teams ready to clash.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stunt, and you can't teach me that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them. And I'm gonna spell it out for you. A-A-W-F-T.
The referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Happy New Year's, everyone, and welcome to SmackDown. King, you and I have been talking all day about how these superstars are set to kick off the new year on a high note.
No kidding. Speaking of kicking things off on a high note, how about this match? It doesn't get any better than this one. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Well, on the topic of Enzo Amore here, well, tell us your thoughts. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
This is the perfect situation for Enzo Amore. If his mouth writes a check, his ass can't cash, which certainly will happen sooner or later, he can just tag out to his partner.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or, even worse, get an injury. Randy Orton joined WWE in 2002. And by the end of 2003, he had already lifted his first title. And since then, not a year has gone by when he hasn't had at least a hand in holding or competing for one of the company's major championships. The Viper has been at the peak of this profession for a very long time.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Whoa, I've never seen him do that before. Not going to win many matches with that move. Luke Harper starting to stumble now.
Well,
he knew this is going to be a fight heading into this one.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be.
What a completely unbelievable move by Enzo Amore.
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one. The toll from this match.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
What a tag team display. For him, ladies and gentlemen.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. We thought we might hear from him tonight.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe. A fan favorite. The fans are eating it up. Very well put. Not the first time and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
Man, look how intense he looks.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Just a bully.
The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. Very well put. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's taking some offense. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
That'll rearrange your face.
He He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
Yeah, the match never got started, but the fight sure did.
Hey, where you are. The long-awaited tag team battle is coming up next.
Finally,
it's Team Fandango versus American Alpha.
Two super teams. Who's going to win?